The leaks keep coming in, and this is the new destroyed Steamy Stacks. Let's check it out. So as you can see, the entire main building has been destroyed. There is question marks on the map, and there is a brand new cave in the cube. So I just didn't mention, but this is a brand new cave in the cube that just spawned this update. And yeah, let's keep watching here. Let's keep watching. There is also another video. So yeah, that is going to be a really cool video, guys. Leave a like. Anyway, so as you can see, we keep going over here. And yes, it's destroyed. And there is this new water down here. Let's check out if the water does something. Let's enter, maybe. All right, I guess we're still looking around. Let's go. All right, so here we go. This is the new water. They just jump in. And it's just water. It doesn't heal you. I thought this would either bounce you or heal you because it's purple. But it doesn't do either. And yeah, so this is pretty cool. And since it's a leak, there isn't too much about it, obviously. They're just showing the map in-game early with just, you know, a default pickaxe even. But yeah, anyways, there is another video that I wanted to show you. So I'm about to just bring it up here. And all right, here we go. So yes, as you can see, we have a sped up version entering the water. And yeah, they see nothing's happening, but there is these little cubes. So it's pretty interesting to see what these little cubes are. And then we're going to the new cube over here doing the spooky noises. But yeah, that's crazy. And yes, it's just a normal cave in the cube. We have so many now. But it's pretty cool to see what it does. Anyways, yeah, so that's the destroyed Steamy Stacks. And it's really cool, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe for more Fortnite news and info. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.